That's better.
Hi friends, welcome to the Magical Monday. It's so much here. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys had a wonderful, fabulous, amazing weekend.
I know.
Fabulous, amazing week. I just know it. I'm joined, of course, by my fabulous co-host, Kaylin. There she is. Hey, Kaylin.
Hi.
And today, on today's show, for my Magical Monday review, I decided to do a little something different, not too different.
What is it?
Princess today, but I will be reviewing somebody who is equally as cute, beautiful, and fabulous.
What is it? Who is it? Yeah.
It's Lilo from Lilo and Stitch.
Lilo!
Ever, of course, the story of Lilo and Stitch, cute and very with the variety, who meets up with Experiment 626, and she meets Stitch, and they become family, which is Ohana.
Oh, Hannah!
So, this doll in front of me is Hula dancing for Lilo and Stitch. So, it's not Stitch, but you know. So, it's
Lilo.
To the review. Lilo. So, on top, it's for ages 3 and up. It says Lilo dances to Lilo music. She, of course, is adorable. She's in her cute little performance outfit that she wears at her school, of course. And there on the bottom, it says that she likes dancing with you and has an animated version of Lilo in her costume. This doll is made by the fabulous Hasbro Toy Company, who makes, of course, My Little Pony. Underneath her dress skirt, let me see, it says Lilo and Stitch, musical Hula dancing Lilo. On the side, it says Disney's Lilo and Stitch with Hawaiian beach scent. And Lilo saying she wants to dance, and there's the Hasbro, logo again, and now she does smell like pineapples and like kind of sea breeze. And let me see if you guys can smell. Can you guys smell it? Can you smell the pineapple and the ocean breeze?
It looks yummy. It smells good.
And on the back of the box, it says Disney Lilo and Stitch again, ages 3 and up with Hawaiian beach scent, musical Hula dancing Lilo. And on the back, it has a picture of the doll. It says that she likes dancing with you, and it's all in the hips. These are two of the little phrases Lilo says when you turn her on. It says, raise left arm until Hula music starts. Move her hands up and down in opposite directions to start Hula dancing action. And it says, Lilo's head and hips sway side to side. And it also comes with a Hula instruction booklet, so you can learn these Hula dances with Lilo. One is the swirling wings, and the other is the swaying palms. There is the price tag I have. It was $19.99 when I bought it in 2002, and you can have a Cosmic Pilgrimage Party with Lilo and Stitch Party products. So there we go, guys.
Yes.
Let me demonstrate how Lilo works for you.
Okay.
So you lift up her left arm. And do it again. And there you go. Get her going. She is moving, guys.
The doll.
So, and there you guys go. Lilo is super cute.
Yeah.
Lilo and Stitch, musical Hula dancing Lilo. I think he got her in 2002 from Suncoast Motion Picture Company. It was.
Musical Hula Dancing Lilo doll from Disney's Lilo and Stitch. She's going up for sale, and this is just a quick dancing to make her anyway, you can first move just one hand to make a top or whatever.
Yeah. Wow. Hula was